man is gunned down on the porch of his own home in the city's east side. Family members say his son is the shooter. This happened in the area 30th and Olive. KMBC 9 Stephanie Ramos has been there all day long following this developing story. Stephanie?
That's right, Len. The victim's daughter tells me her brother shot their father. She was here just a little while ago along with family and friends. Some friends still here and some family still here remembering the man they loved and often watched him work on his home, this one right here, where it's also where he lost his life.
Right here. He got shot.
Around 3:30 Wednesday afternoon, Jordan Jackson was on his way home when he saw a community rushing to his neighbor's side.
William's laying down on the steps, bleeding, and he's shot in the face here and here and had an exit wound here. And we're trying to resuscitate him. He wasn't breathing too well.
We're trying to keep him breathing. You know, keep him breathing, man, breathe.
The 46-year-old victim was found on his own porch suffering from life-threatening gunshot wounds. A man, neighbors say, revitalized his home, working on it constantly. Neighbors say the victim's son pulled the trigger.
I'm not a real sensitive person, but, you know, living in a neighborhood like this, we kind of get desensitized to what's going on around us. But when you see something like that, a son shooting his daddy in the face, that's a whole lot of anger.
Coming up at 10, hear from the victim's daughter and why she says her father could still be alive right now if police would have listened to her brother's deadly threats made just yesterday. Reporting live, Stephanie Ramos, KMBC 9 News.
All right, thank you for that report, Stephanie. Police caught the suspect on an ATA bus near 18th and Halls about an hour after the shooting. Charges have yet to be filed.